If you want to download and install SAP 2000 version 22, watch link of video in description. Go to File and click on New Model. Here click on 2D Frame. Input number of stories is 1. Input number of ways is 6. Input story height to 15 feet, that is 180 inch. Input bay width to 50 feet, that is 600 inch, and click on OK. Select all base joints, go to Assign, Joint, and click on Restraints. Click on Fixed Joint to assign and click on OK. Go to Define, Moving Loads, and click on Vehicle. Click on Add Vehicle. We are defining HS20 truck load. This is HS20 truck axle loading, 8 kip load of first axle, then successive axle load of 32 kip having 14 feet distance between axles, then successive axle load of 32 kip having varies 14 to 30 feet distance between axles. Choose leading load in load length type and input 8 kip axle load. Click on Add. Choose fixed length in load length type and input 14 feet minimum distance and 32 kip axle load. Click on Add. We are taking 14 feet fixed distance to third axle load for HS20. Click on Add. Check vehicle remain fully in path. Click on OK. Go to Define, Moving Loads, and click on Vehicle Classes. SAP 2000 define Auto HS20 vehicle class. You can make your own class as per your code requirement. For that, just click on Add New Class. Click on Modify Show Class. SAP 2000 is taking one scale factor in vehicle class. Click on Display Options button. Check frame labels and click on OK. Frame labels are now showing in each frame. Go to Define, Moving Loads, and click on Paths. Click on Add New Path defined for frames. Here input frame labels as vehicle move, that will be vehicle path. Go to Display and click on Show Paths. Choose Show Points and Connections and click on OK. This is our vehicle path. Vehicle will move from frame level 8 to 13. Go to Define and click on Load Pattern. We are defining vehicle load pattern. Choose vehicle life as type of load pattern and click on Add New Load Pattern. Click on Modify Vehicle Life Load. Let's say vehicle have 75 feet per second speed. We have total of 300 feet vehicle path. Vehicle path length is number of bay into bay width, that is 6 into 50 feet equals to 300 feet. Duration of loading is 300 feet divided by speed of vehicle, that is 75 feet per second, so it is equal to 4 seconds. Input discretize load every 0.1 second, so total number of load steps will be 4 divided by 0.1 equals to 40 steps. Click on Add. Click on OK. Go to Define and click on Load Cases. Choose Vehicle Loading and click on Modify Show Load Case. Set Multi-Step Static in Load Case Type. Click on OK. Go to Analyze and click on Run Analysis. Click on Run Now. This is deformed shape of structure on vehicle loading of step 1, that is at time of 0.1 second. As you step forward, or you can say vehicle moving forward at location of 0.2 second, deflector shape will be changed. And deflector shape continuously changing so on till vehicle cross the path when time reached to 4 second. You can see it looks like vehicle is moving forward on the path which we input in SAP. As vehicle reach at time step 41, it is showing no deflection. It means vehicle have completed its path on step 40 as we calculated. Let's check movement diagram of vehicle loading. Go to display, show forces, stresses, and click on frames, cables, tendons. Choose movement M33 component. Also choose show values from options for diagram. Click on OK. This is movement diagram of structure on vehicle loading of step 1, that is the time of 0.1 second. Similarly as reflected diagram, as you step forward, or you can say vehicle moving forward at location of 0.2 second, movement diagram will be changed. And movement diagram continuously changing till vehicle reach to 4 second. You can check movement values on frame. When vehicle reach at any frame, movement values is getting higher in that frame than the other. Hope you like my video. Do like, share and comment below in comment section. Also subscribe and press bell icon so you will never miss any update. If you need any assistance in structural engineering design of structures, you can contact me through email address. There is email through which you contact me. Also, you can suggest me videos to be made.